Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel for some more 100 baby challenge. So in the last part I realized that we didn't change his appearance or anything, so let's do that. Okay, so second trimester is almost here for her, and okay, so she ages up in 5 days. I think this is going to be the last baby I have her have. And I think that actually she's going to... Maybe? Is he? No, he's only a young adult. Unless if I get him and let me have him, like, age himself up before her. I think I might do that. Aw, look at how cute! They're both asleep right here with the girls. Oh. Stairs are in the way. 8 days. And 6 days. 1 day. Okay, so then we can age him up today. And 5 days. Well, I just made our life a little bit harder by getting a washer and dryer, so... Oh, here's the hampers, okay. Go ahead and put that there. I also, had some stuff randomly in the household inventory that I sold. I don't know where it came from, but, you know. Oh, hey, $15. And then, wash. Nice. Do we know about how long that takes? No? I love how I put this bathtub in here for like the toddlers, but I'm using this one still. Unload and move laundry to dryer. Ah! And then dry laundry. A full lint tray is a fire hazard. Wow. Okay. Well, legit, look at this. The cat is sleeping on the dresser. And this little kitty is up here with the two toddlers. How cute. Yeah. He's gonna have a piece of cake in a second. Calm down. Okay. Let's make him smart, I guess. I don't know. Sure. Oh. Okay. But why? Yay! I'm gonna have her finish eating and pee, though. Well, maybe not finish. Well, yeah, we'll have her finish eating. We'll have her go pee real quick, though. Come on, stop eating. I wonder if she's gonna pass out. It's a boy! I actually chose clay because it's like really late. It's like 4 o'clock in the morning for me. Hi, Lux. Lux is also in the way, of course. So yeah, we're gonna go with clay, and that's only because like no one else is online.
Can you not knock on into like stuff that's on the desk locks? Okay, thanks. No. You gotta go breastfeed first and then you can go to sleep.
All right, well, that's where I'm going to leave this part. So I will talk to you guys in the next part. And we're gonna get him to come over and stuff and age him up so that way he can, yeah.